In this episode of The Mind of a Chef, Chef Edward Lee is in New York to discuss how growing up in the rich cultural diversity of Canarsie, Brooklyn, shaped his approach to cooking.
I used to be in love with diner culture. I wanted to be a part of it somehow.
Hangs in the kitchen with New York chefs Ivan Orkin and Alex Stupak.
What's most important for me is the technique.
I make all kinds of things with ketchup just because I want to eat ketchup.
Cooks the Korean classic tteokbokki with his mom.
Are you proud of me?
Oh, yes, of course.
And explains how painting subway trains is like cooking in a kitchen.
You have a tag. It's your one signature mark.
Enter The Mind of a Chef.